Hey, welcome back to another Raised by Wolves Gaming episode. Today we're taking a look at Chaos Dogma. This is the scout rifle available from the Rise of Iron Wrath of the Machine raid. Pick this one up, the same raid that I picked up the Steel Medulla. Let's take a look at the perks and talk about it a little bit. The first perk is Whirlwind's Curse. This weapon does bonus damage against Fallen, bonus agility when this weapon is equipped. It also has Linear Compensator, Accurized Ballistics, Field Choke, Triple Tap, Extended Magazine, Speed Reload, and Small Bore, along with Triple Double. When Triple Tap perk is triggered, an extra bullet is transferred from your reserves to the magazine. So, Triple Tap, landing precision hits will return one round to the magazine, and then Triple Double, when Triple Tap perk is triggered, an extra bullet is transferred from your reserves to the magazine. This is a nice PvE perk, but not really going to come into play much in PvP. It does have a relatively small magazine size because I'm using small bore to increase the stability a little bit. And the range, this is a low rate of fire, very high impact, high range type of scout rifle, and it has pretty much terrible stability. Today we've changed over to Titan, and we're going to run on into Rift with the Chaos Dogma. Okay, we're running... Batteries. Quick, before they come get us. Quick, we need batteries. Where's the back to the thing?
The spark has arrived.
Where's the... Okay, protect me, team. Protect me. All right, we're good to go. Batteries. We got... Oh, turn it on. Come on. Let's go. Okay. Okay.
Enemy runner incoming.
Where's he at? Oh, there's the dude. Come on, get him! No! Jeez. Great aim. Do-over. Take it, dude. Got one. Oh, with my grenade? Nice.
The lead. Your team ignited the rift.
Got another. Run. There we go. Headshot.
Enemy runner is down.
No, why would you challenge? You have... What? The Zalos... Oh, I was killed by the Architects? What the heck? We got the truth. We got the truth.
Enemy has the spark. Stop them.
There's one.
Enemy runner approaching the rift.
There's another. He's right there.
5 minutes.
Got him.
Enemy runner neutralized.
What?
The spark is available. Defend your runner.
There we go. Don't go that way, dude. There's a, what the heck am I looking at?
Spark.
Got him. Oh, come on. Sucker. Take that grenade, dude. Yes. Yeah, boys. Woo. All right. That was good stuff. I like it. Nice. The The rate of fire is slow. Don't want to challenge a Mida. Oh, get him.
One final push and victory.
Get him. Get him. There we go. Poor aim. Hey, we won. I mean, we really did it, guys. We did it. 1.78 KD ratio, not bad, also considering the fact that I ran out of power right at the beginning of the match, and kind of takes some getting used to with a high power scout rifle like that that kicks like a mule. Gonna run back in, as I always do, run back in, get a few more, and see what we can do with the Chaos Dogma.